All right, 3, 2, 1, go. When I say go, I mean go. Didn't actually go that time. And go. That's more like it. That's all right. More practice with escape is better. I gotta try to get this 607 time down. All right, I got this. Okay, maybe I don't got this. Too much jiggling. I'm just gonna go for it. Care more about the doorway entries than trying to figure out if my controller actually likes pumping or not. Alright, if I can't get a decent run going, I'm probably just gonna switch. I might either do Zelda 1, or maybe actually play some Magic Online. I like those two rooms when they actually work out right. With the guards dying how they're supposed to die. Should be fine to get the chest as well. Okay, maybe not. Maybe I even do something really weird and just play Black Ops 4. I haven't done that in a little while. All right. I feel like this is the run that somebody's been waiting for. I'm not really sure who. I love text boxes. ropes. Ah, so many ropes. All of which in my way. Ropes and keys. Text box here. All right, come on, key rat. I'll take it. Look at that. Not trying to do some crazy wall pumps. Actually improved my time. So that either means I'm doing them wrong, or the controller for the mini sucks for doing it. Not quite sure which one it is, but so I'm just never gonna worry about pumping too much again. Unless one day I actually switch to playing this on a console. Alright, no more stupid mistakes up here. I will still do some pumping on stairs though, because that definitely helps. I can at least see that one. From there, it's just all spin speed, really. For whatever reason, I can't get that working. Alright, skeleton room, it's just me and you. And these pots. Damage boost. And that was kind of slow, but at least I got it before dying. Be sure to pull out my arrow this time. There we go. That'll work. Try not and get hit by a bowling ball. Alright, let's see what this skeleton decides to screw me. There we go. Hey, look at that. An arrow actually can kill that guy. There we go. This is more like it. I think I just needed a little bit of warm up. See what Hashrala. Hey, I can talk to him real quick this time. Oh my gosh. It's almost like this game's working. Come into the back, get my rupees and bombs. Because getting rupees out of tree poles, not what I want to be doing. Oh my gosh. There we go. I can spin speed. It can happen. Octorok with a snipe. Back to getting my book. Link needs literacy. Hey, another spin speed. I can do it. That snipe too, oh my gosh. It's all okay though. The focus is real. Hey, let me try to, I don't know, not hit this button again. Hey, it worked. I'm up 12 rupees at this point. that's enough for Kiki. See how these bowling balls are. And the one time they don't hit me, I actually bonk. Nice. That's all good though. So I'll have full arrows for Landmolas. The question will be if I can actually, I don't know, kill him quickly. Kind of figured I was gonna bonk there. As soon as I started that dash, I was like, what am I doing? No. Alright. Got a good minute to try to beat these guys now. Oh man. What is that? Not too bad of a fight. Not the best fight I've ever had there, but I still saved some time, so that's all that I care about right now. Saving a little bit of time here and there. And a lot of bit of time on Palace of Darkness. Yes. Alright, good old fake flipper route. There goes me not wanting to start up a dash. Alright. That's not gonna work. Let's try that one again. There we go. Second try. Second try on that big flipper setup. Alright, old man, tell me your story. Maybe one day he'll do it in a language I can understand. Beware the falling cabbages. All right. Good old dead rocks. All right, come down here, get a small key. Mirror before that mini molder wants to hit me. Alright, take a little coffee break now. Or a water break. Oh, tile rooms, I love these things. Spam the mirror button. Alright, beetles, fall down this hole easily for me. Well. Didn't work out as well as I was hoping, but. Kind of weird seeing that one beetle fall through the floor instead of through the hole. Like, I like this bomb jump when I have the boots. It's so nice. That was a little weird. I think I hit down there. Right on the bumper. Yeah. Come on. Alright, that's a bit of a time save. As slow as I did that fight. Must have fell on him. In my PB run. How he's still moving after that fall, we'll never know. Time to pull the ped. I will see you later, mushroom. I probably should make a split just for the Master Sword. Bomb in the ped. Get past this. There we go. That fence post. Be a real pain sometimes. Won't let you dash down through it. Now for these guards. Knock, knock. Ow. I'm fine with that. That piece, though, that one was kind of a pain. Wandering back and forth through dark rooms. Ow. Now the guard saw me. I always like when I actually hit that guard. So when I don't, he always seems to come back and hit me when I'm trying to dash again. Alright, how many blue balls am I gonna get from Aga 1? I think I'll be happy with less than 10. Fire dagger. Teleport right onto me, why don't you, Aga? Hey! 11 second time save.
Cool. Gold split.
Alright, Palace of Darkness, just me and you, and a bunch of time to save here because I died in my PB. Alright, Kiki. Take all my rupees, I guess. Kill that guy, get a bomb, switch to a mirror. It's like so many mirrors in this level. Too far upwards. Happy little Link jumping off of a ledge. Like, one of these days, I will learn the bomb jump. And that'll save me some time here, too. Today's not gonna be that day, though. couple of extra rupees. No real reason. I didn't need to kill that Dodongo, but you know. That one I did need to kill. Hammer. Helmasaur. After this mimic room. Oh, that's a nice 10 arrow drop right there. Always nice having sword beams right there. Alright, friendly turtle room. Yeah, friendly turtle room. Why not? Why not? Friendly Helmsaur room? There we go. Helmsaur King down. That's a good time save, too. And a gold split at that. I had a death on Mothula too. Now, where the hell do I go? Oh, yeah. Oh, wait a minute. I never go down far enough for that. Hammer dashing. Do 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 do. Yeah, you grab that stumpy kid. Wait, can I say that? Activate my flute after outrunning this guy. Yeah. A little bit off right there, but that's okay. Doodly-doodly-doo. One of these days I'm gonna stop getting the mushroom. The goose is loose. Come back later. I'll come back meow. Try some of our red potion. Okay. Ow. There's an extra guard in that room. Thieves Town, Skullwoods, Ice Palace. Out of all of them, I'm terrified of Ice Palace right now. So that's gonna be the biggest run killer for me. That's so much time. Thieves Town. All the way up. We'll wait for that fireball. Tried for it. I don't know why I didn't just dash straight up right there, but I didn't. Dash straight up here though. Ooh. What? I call shenanigans.
Nope.
There. All of the shenanigans. I just wanted that bomb. It's the only reason why I got it. Squishing dumb bugs. Off to get a maiden and some Titan's mitts. Something about taking me outside, maybe? It's a good thing all of these items are just, you know, right where I need them to be. Good old Ganon. Can design mazes and labyrinths, but can't figure out that he shouldn't put the item needed to beat the boss in that dungeon. Ow. 17 seconds saved there. Wish there was a way to just cut through these cutscenes. It's like, no, don't want to listen to you. I understand. Don't forget to get all of your rupees. That's really what Link's saying. How I get hit there, I'll never figure that one out, but you know, it's all good. Time to get the frog. Alright, Mr. Froggy. I will take you home. Because that's the nice guy that I am. But now I demand stuff. For all of 10 rupees. Are you sure you really want to do that? Yes. Yes, I am. Instantly teleport. Alright. Don't forget the other house. Mainly this house. I've done that before. And it is not pretty when you get to Zora. Off to Skullwoods. Oh, that bonk right there, though. Got me a tempered sword. Yeah. Whoa. Bad enemies. Mirror out. And then leave, not walk back up. Come in here and do a bomb jump, maybe. If you know my life allows for it. I still suck. Yeah. You can say that. This is like my fourth reset today. Well, how did you bowl, Kev? You get a 300 game? No? Well then. I'm not impressed. Gabrielle is way better. Ouch. That hurts, buddy. That hurts. Damn, John's better than me? Whew. I've got some work to do then. Hey, yeah. Wasted some time there just to make sure I didn't get, Come on. There we go. Minus another 3 minutes there. All right, flute to four, a mirror, then flute to four, flute to four. Mirror, flute, flute to four, take this warp, and do catfish and Zora. I die like twice on freaking moth. Must have been like, I just wanna get this run done. Thank you. I hope it's something I want. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. That wasn't supposed to happen. Okay. That just happened. Now I mirror. Funniest bloopers ever. Oh. Must buy my flippers. Go straight down. Run this way. And use the whirlpool. Sword beams. Needless drain right there, but that's okay. Ow. Kill that guy and just keep moving. Hopefully get this bomb jump first try. Oh yeah, I love when it works. There we go. I'm actually gonna wait right here for a second. Haven't had to wait for that one in a while. It's alright though. It's alright. Nature of this is don't get careless right now. I will take that all day long. Gold split. Nice. We have three good gold splits so far today. That's great. I love it. I could even shave a little bit more time if I did that kill a little bit better, but I'm not. I am happy. And that one little mirror. Oh. Alright, mirror. Preferably not on that stone that I was about to mirror on. Flute and the eight going to Ice Rod Cave. Then I'm gonna flute to one. And get my Bombos tablet. Never mind. I don't have hook shot right now. Ow, I bonked. Put your sword in the air, wave it around like you just don't care. And I will give you Ether Medallion. That's the one I meant. Aside from the hookshot, I got everything else I need, I think. My menuing is so terrible right now. Alright. Let's do this. Oh, come on. That's where I'm gonna lose some time. Come up here, get this key. Would have liked to kill that guy, but whatever. Use the key here, get this key. Head downward. I actually didn't need that one. Push some blocks out of the way. Cutscene. Gotta get my big key. I lied. I need red cane and hookshot. That's okay though. Come down here. Ow. Ow. It's all good though. Hey look, a red cane, almost like I planned it to be there. Kill that guy. Go through the door. Yeah, I'm just gonna continue on, I don't need the magic right here. You need the health, though. I said I need the health. The bonk. Keep on running, keep on trucking. Take full health going into this fight. And he's down. Got another gold split. Oh my gosh. Like, I almost don't want to go get silvers. But I will. But I will. All right, mirror flute to four. Well, how did that miss? All right, mirror. I think I'm good on bombs. Might need a couple more later, but I'll deal with that later. In the swamp I go. Walk right into a spike. Why not? Full speed, doof. Alright. What am I doing? Aside from wasting a bomb. I am gonna need a couple of bombs now. There are a couple of them along the way. I'm out of bombs, but I don't think I need any more until after Ice Armos. I'm pretty sure there's a chest in there. Ow. Okay. There's also a couple of bombs in the room up here. There's a bomb in here. Hey, I got two of them. Nice. Thank you. Probably needed to be for this fight. And as such, I lost a little bit of time on it. That's okay. Bit rate. What's going on, Chase Daddy? How are you doing? Yeah, I'm using regular OBS. So my bit rate's back up there a little bit. What's going on? You can't see the stream? This lady needs to stop talking to me. All right, come on. Time to get all of this done. Chase Daddy. Jellyfish Hydra. That's right, I said it. At least coming this way, I get to take the shortcut. Regular bombs hurt Link. Big bomb. Wrong way. Big bomb. No damage. Butter. From here, I just mirror go up to Turtle Rock. Hope if I notice, I already have mirror selected. My PB in this right now is a 146.37. How are you doing, Nightmare Kells? Cool, cool. Man, I'm doing great. This run's been terrific so far. Even with the random bonks like that. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's see if I can get past this chain chomp room without any problems. It's gonna be the big one right now. Just take that hit. Glad I didn't swipe at him. Would have fell right off. Mirror right out of there. Cats walk on their toes. Not so sure about that. My one cat, he's all paw, and it hurts. Get the extra rupees just because they were there. I'll take that. Get hit once by those chain chomps. Not the end of the world. Alright, off to get the big key. Oh, 8 bomb drop. Lucky. Oh, I wasn't gonna powder these, but since I bonked right there, why not? Fire rod. Whoa. I think I'm okay not getting the mirror shield. I think I got enough magic for the rest of this, so I'm not gonna stop and get this magic pot. One key left. Get it that way instead of dashing, because dash strats never work out for me right there. A little bit of swag strat right there, though. I don't know. Well, it's not a one cycle, but it'll work. Good quick kill right there on Trinex. It's gonna be another gold split. Oh my gosh. Alright. Now for the long cutscene of Zelda talking to us. Now it's like, I gotta remember how to route Ganon's tower. Oh my god, randomizers ruined this so much for me. Alright. I believe. Oh, the snipe right there. Seven crystals. Fortunately, it's not eight reindeer. Pretty sure I go this way. And this way I am going. Get this key, kill off Bob. What? Whoa there. Basically, the only goal I have right now is getting to Ice Armos. Ooh. And picking up a couple of keys along the way. Twenty-three arrows, that's more than enough right now. Especially when I pick up five more right there. Like, why did I grab that? Randomizer, that's why. Whoa! Alright, up Ganon's tower I go. Two keys in hand. Don't need to worry about anything. I like that room when it turns out well. Mm-hmm. Like, I don't actually want to go in here. But I will. Not too far out of the way for that, just a couple of seconds. Whoa there. That's part of the reason why I didn't want to go there. Sword beams kind of suck. Skeletons. Poor gauntlet. That's okay though. Make up for here. Whoa. Or maybe I won't make up for it there. Bit of magic, a little bit of arrows. Holy cow. This is okay. Life refill. And magic refill. Coming up in the next room. Alright, mold arm. There we go. No validation check. Chest check. Alright, Agatool. Where are you going? Over here somewhere? Alright, that was a double. That was a single. Another double. And I got it. All right. I think my split's as soon as Link lands. Could be wrong about the timing of that split, but that's okay. Ow. Oh my gosh. That bat. All right. So you hit the torch glitch. Definitely a new PB. Sub 140. It's awesome. $138.04. Nice. Beat my PB by 8.5 minutes. That's awesome. Means I still actually have a little bit of time left to save in this game for the route I'm doing. I'm not really sure what the time difference is between doing Butter Sword Silver Ganon and just Tempered Sword Ganon. All right, that's awesome though. I had 3 splits where I gained time and that was it. Oh man. $138.04. Wow. Probably gonna see if I can upload this one to YouTube. And submit it to Link to the Past leaderboard. 138.04 would put me about 215th place. It crushed my PB by 8 minutes, 8.5 minutes. I gotta let these credits play out. Next goal. Thanks, friend. Next goal is to get one sub 135 in this game, I think. But I think in order to do that, I might have to switch which route I'm doing. Like, I was going through this whole run and I was like, why do I feel like I'm just forgetting something? I feel like I'm too far ahead of my previous time. I have no idea what run ahead actually is, but... Alright, let's see, what to do after this? I have about an hour left. Yeah, I think after this I'm just gonna do a Zelda 1 speedrun. And see how that goes for me. I haven't done that one in a week or two. I think the last time I did it, I got a new PB, so. At this point, kind of ride high on this PB. Minus 8.5 minutes. Hey, yeah. Having no deaths really helps. Like, saved 2 minutes in Palace of Darkness just from not dying. Saved another 4 minutes in Skull Woods. Ocula. Gotta clean up Swamp Palace a little bit. Ganon's Tower a little bit. And I got careless on the Ganon fight. I'm sitting with 2 hearts at the end of it. No deaths. Total games played. 0. Shouldn't it be 1 because, you know, I played once? Options. Controls. Is it? I don't even know where to find run ahead. Oh yeah. Yeah. Core. All right, I'm done with this run.